Hey guys, I was wondering if you've ever wanted a smartwatch, but you don't have the money to. Because everybody can afford a watch, well, for the most part. But what if you could make your own? Today, you'll need a hot glue gun, you'll need tape, maybe, you'll need some way to secure your smartwatch on, and obviously you'll need some gummy bears. Now the important thing is that you actually have a touch device. Interactive, and if you don't have one of those, well then screw this tutorial, you can't make a smartwatch. Grab your securement device and your tape and your glue gun, and then, you know, weld everything together like so. There we go, just a big old juicy piece of glue on the back. Yeah. That should be pretty good. Add some tape, you know, can't go wrong with tape. Gotta, put this on the glue and wait until it sets. Tape?
Yes.
Just, you know, gotta get it on there somehow. Oh, God damn it. Alright, it's almost done, okay? We have one more ingredient we need before this smartwatch is done. Remember those gummy bears? Well, now it's time to put them to use. Grab your glue gun and your gummy bears, and, well, you gotta add some pizzazz to your smartwatch, so just pick a big old dab on there, okay? And you gotta put those gummy bears on, because, you know, it's not a smartwatch without gummy bears. Have you ever seen a smartwatch without gummy bears? Come on. Everyone will be jealous at this point because they don't have a cool smartwatch like you do. And there you go. We're all finished. Yeah. I'm gonna wear this every day for the rest of my life. Because I'm smart. It fits like a charm. Look at that. Oh, hold on. It's not supposed to do that, but there we go. Yay! I made myself a smartwatch. I'm gonna go show my mom now. Hey mom, what do you think of my new smartwatch? Thanks for watching! I hope you, watch some of my other tutorials. They're not that bad. I hope your smartwatch turns out pretty well. My gummy bears! Where'd they go? No!